I don't mean to get on a high horse, but this video gets better the more minutes you're into it. The whole ending from the cinema onwards is magnificent. Sorry, modesty has gone off board here. I just enjoyed myself so much while making this one. I encourage you to draw fan art of any moment you liked and tag me on Instagram so I can see and share it. Please like and subscribe if you like this kind of content. Comment your favorite part or quote from the video. On with the drama. Okay, so you two, go over the rules again. Again, Mima, we've done this 20 times already, please not again, kind of suffering face. Well, that's the price you have to pay for these front row seats, quality ain't cheap, kind of emoji. Dot 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 fine. Todoroki, do you want to save this time? I don't mind. Great smiling face that says thank goodness, I think I might have had a mental breakdown if I said those words again. We have been allowed to be in this undercover mission by the mere benevolence of the girls. We would have learned nothing on our own. But it is thanks to your generosity that we get to see a BakuDeku date. We are but flies on the wall. Better yet, we are the wall itself. And as the wall, we shall go unnoticed, or else we will be kicked out. What Mina says goes. I never get tired of hearing that last part like music to my ears, kind of face. Peace, Mina. Hurry up with the initiation ceremony. Our targets are moving, looking at the direction of their targets. Okay, we are done here, guys. Spy mode on. This is not a drill. We are following BakuDeku on their first date since they came out to us last week. We are the wall itself, and as the wall we shall go unnoticed. Off we go, spy mode on. Roger Captain, spy mode on. The wall shades on. I'm still not too sure I want to participate in this thing, very conflicted face. The wall, Eureka. They're now in hearing range. Okay, the wall shades on. Bakugo and Deku are leaving the dorms and heading to UA's entrance. Mina, Jiro, Momo, Torutsu, Eureka, Kirishima and Todoroki follow from bush to bush. Toru, you're our up close. Go get us the gold. Yes, mom. Toru walks closer and reports on the conversation. Bakugo, so what your Anna do today? Deku, I'm kinda hungry, let's go get something to eat. Bakugo, sure. Bakugo and Deku head off in the direction of a cafe and the group follows. I have to admit, this is pretty exciting, didn't think I'd ever be doing this kind of almost giggly face. You never know what it's like until you try it. You'll get addicted to this feeling, now welcome to the club, kind of experienced face. They sat down at the cafe, so let's just sit down at the store on the opposite side of the street to keep an eye on them. What do you think they'll do after this? Don't focus on the future, Todoroki. Enjoy the present. Oh, their food is coming back. I think the waiter got something wrong. There's only one drink. Unless doubtful face. There's no way. It's Bakugo we're talking about. Laughing at even the thought that it might be the case. We don't know what BakuDeku is like. These are uncharted grounds, excited face. Please let it not be that. Dot dot dot, are you guys speaking in code? What are you even saying, kind of face? I don't understand either. Watch and learn, kittens. Watch and learn. The waiter didn't get their order wrong at all. In between Bakugo and Deku, there is one very tempting milkshake topped with cream and sprinkles. Both Deku and Bakugo get a straw and place it in opposite sides of the drink. OMG, it's happening. What is happening? Still don't understand anything, face. Bakugo and Deku took a sip at the same time from each straw. Indeed, they were sharing a milkshake. Dot dot dot, what the beep? What's not Bakugo? That can't be Bakugo. Momo, are you taking pictures? I can make a whole wedding album with these. OMG, BakuDeku is real super excited, love filled eyes. I low-key thought they might have been pranking us. Dot dot dot. I don't get it. They're just sharing a drink. Todoroki, that's Bakugo sharing a drink. Actually, that's Bakugo sharing a milkshake. There's no milkshake emoji, guys, so I had to improvise here. Hope you liked my take on it. So, still not getting a typical Todoroki face. Dude, that thing has sprinkles. Bakugo is sharing a drink with sprinkles. Have you ever seen a movie? He's totally smitten. I never thought this day would come, and much less with the other person being Deku, kind of surprised faces. Is that what the milkshake sharing ritual means? Let's say yes to save us some time, this might lead to some misunderstandings later, but oh well, kind of face. Guys, Deku has a bit of crumbs from his sandwich on the corner of his mouth. And Bakugo is wiping them away. He has been domesticated. The beast has been tamed. This might as well be a miracle kind of unbelieving face. Ah, this is so cute. Super loving ship faces. Okay, that's it. I need to go back to the dorms, guys. What? But it's only getting started. You can't leave now kind of face. I just remembered I didn't finish an assignment for tomorrow. We had homework. Suddenly terrified faces. Oh no, it's just something I didn't get to finish. You did it in class. See you guys after this smiling face that is in a hurry to leave. Well then, bye. We'll tell you about all this later. Don't worry, you won't feel like you missed anything kind of smiling face. Sure. Thanks trying to smile face. I'll talk to you later. Okay. Sure, thankful face. As Erika leaves, Bakugou and Deku are finished with their meal. And so the couple and the spider all head to their new destination. A dot 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 costume store? Dot dot dot, why are we here? Maybe they're into roleplay and are looking for some new stuff. Very suggestive face. Mina embarrassed face. Mina no. What's roleplay? You're too young for this. Todoroki, we're going to end up tainting you kind of sorry face. We can't go in there. Can we? No. Even if I go in, they'll notice the door opening and closing. We'll just have to wait out here then, bored face. Dot dot dot, what do you guys think they're getting? Maybe something for Halloween. Todoroki, it's me laughing faces. Early bird gets the worm. They're coming out. They have a bag. A big bag. What might be in there kind of curious face. Ah, the curiosity. Crying faces, cause I really wanna know. No time to find out. They are moving over to the next spot. And so, everybody went to the cinema. Bakugou and Deku bought two tickets for a movie and headed in. Well, I guess this is where we stop for today kind of bummed face. What do you mean? They went into the cinema. There's nothing we can do, pretty bummed face by now. Smile. Mina goes to the sales booth. Seven tickets for the movie those two guys just went in to see, please. Super smiling face. Stunned face. Mina, what are you doing? Please. As if this would stop us. Super laughing face. Kasu, we've done much worse. Every girl gets a ticket from Mina and walks into the screen room. Mina holds out the last remaining tickets to Todoroki and Kirishima. Todoroki eyes them for a minute, grabs one and leaves. Todoroki. But Todoroki was already in. So, what's it gonna be? We can't do this. Where do we draw the line? There are no lines in this world, kid. We crossed all of them the minute we left UA. Dot dot dot. You can go home. You know, no one is forcing you to stay here. But if you leave, you'll never find out. Kirishima eyed the last ticket as a battle took place inside him. He finally reached out his hand, took a ticket, and walked in. Mina stood for a minute looking at Kirishima's back as he confidently walked in. Today, you have become a man. She followed everyone in. Inside the theater room, the spy group sat in the far back, keeping a good eye on Bakugou and Deku's silhouettes in one of the front row center. In whispers, they spoke. What movie even is this? No idea. I just walked in. Mina, do you know? No idea. I just paid. As the movie begins, there is an old house that seems abandoned, and a group of friends that go in to explore as a joke. 5 minutes into the movie, a girl with long dark hair and sunken eyes pops out. What is this? I don't want to watch anymore. Holy all might, where the beep did she come from? Guys, I don't like this movie. Do we leave? We can't. BakuDeku is still sitting over there. See? Indeed they were. And they had not moved one inch even with the jump scare. That rhymed. Wow, dude, Deku is so brave he didn't even flinch. Are they even watching the movie? Maybe they're not suggestive face. But they're not even moving closer to each other thoughtful face. Another jump scare. Guys, I want to go home, getting really scared here crying faces. Why? This movie is amazing super excited face. I actually wanted to come see this one super thrilled face. Toru, you like this? Very surprised face. I'm a horror movie fan surprise kind of face. Third jump scare. Stop, damn it, just raid I already, woman. Why is Deku not even flinching? Please just let this thing end already. Just look at BakuDeku, guys. Don't look at the screen. I've been doing that this whole time. 27 jump scares Lara. The movie came to an end. I'm never going into an abandoned house ever terrified face. Me neither still shaking face. I didn't know necks could rotate so much. What did I just see kind of scared face? They're not supposed to momo crying from the fear faces. Okay, Bakudeku didn't move at all during the movie somehow. So we didn't even get to see any makeouts sad face. Makeouts? Maybe they actually came to see the movie. They're at that point of their relationship already. Surprised face. Why would you got to the cinema and not watch the movie? Oh Todoroki. Such a puppy. Let's wait until they leave so we can continue following them. Yes. And indeed, they waited. And waited. And waited. They didn't move an inch. Why aren't they leaving? I don't know, we've been here for 10 minutes already. Maybe there's a post-credits scene? Gosh, I hope not. Don't want to see any more of that ever again kind of face. Everybody was so invested in watching the couple that they didn't notice the new two figures standing behind them. One of them got really close to them and softly said, "Did you like the movie? I can't even begin to tell you how high everyone but Todoroki jumped. World records were shattered." The group then turned around to see Deku and Bakugou standing with smirks on their faces, and then turned again to see them in the same position they always were in, sitting at the front of the room. They went back and forth with their stared way too many times. They're dummies. Hey. He means the Deku and Kacchan sitting at the front. ... Dummies? Yes. Those are dummies. You on the other hand are all idiots for not noticing. Can I do the hey now? Yes. That was directed at you. Hey. When did you place dummies? We were here since the beginning of this horrible movie. Wait, actually. How did you know we were here? We were supposed to be undercover kind of embarrassed face. You do realize your strategy room for this stakeout was the common room of the dorms, right? Trying not to be mean kind of smiling face. We thought you guys were out. We weren't smiling face. So you knew from the beginning? Yep, we prepared everything. Those dummies you see there? We made them with the stuff we bought at the costume shop. We placed them a few minutes before you all walked into the room and left to see the movie we actually wanted to see. So you didn't go through watching this evil production? Super stunned face. Nope. We went to see Hero 2. The much anticipated sequel to You Can Be a Hero. Super smiling happy face. It was fantastic getting excited at merely remembering a kind of excited face. But the milkshake. You really think I'm like that with this nerd? Who the beep do you think I am? He just pretended to throw you guys off. Should probably even thank you for that kind of glad face. But, you said in the common room that you wanted to be entertained. We just gave you what you wanted. Super satisfied winning smile. ... galore. Well, I bow to you too. Clap clap clap. You really got us awkward face. Lesson learned. We should not stalk you on dates. What? No. The lesson here is be more secretive. Yup, agreed. We'll be more careful. I think Kirishima's lesson is better. Please don't follow us anymore kind of face. You weird ash fangirls. After that they all decided to go to Burger Queen together. Deku and Kacchan stayed back for a bit to dismount the dummies. As they were doing so, Kacchan said, "You know, that stupid milkshake thing. We can do it again if you want to sometime." "We can?" Super excited starry-eyed joyful face. "Geez, get your beep together nerd, it's not such a big deal. I love you." "Yeah, whatever. Me too." In the dim lights of the theater you wouldn't have noticed. But when Deku looked at Kacchan with starry eyes, Bakugo's face suddenly sported a very light sunny blush as he looked to the other side. The end. Well guys, you know me and my wholesome endings. Couldn't help myself here. Comment your favorite part. Hope you liked it. See you next week.